Seven luminaries of Philippine art and culture are named national artists by President Duterte on Friday. The National Commission for Culture and the Arts says they include film icon Nora Honor, whose supporters have long urged Duterte to grant her the title. Also in the list were veteran writers Ricardo Ricky Lee and Gemino Abad, as well as opera singers Fides Cuyuga and Essencio. The posthumous titles were given to theater actor and director Tony Mabesa, film director Marilu Diaz-Abaya, and fashion designer Salvation Lim Higgins. Pop star Justin Bieber cancels a series of shows on his latest tour due to a health issue. In a video posted on his Instagram page, Bieber revealed he was diagnosed with Ramsay-Hunt syndrome, caused by a virus that had damaged the nerves in his ear, leaving the left half of his face paralyzed. The 28-year-old is currently on his Justice tour in North America and has canceled performances in Toronto, Washington, D.C., and New York. Filipino-American funny man Jokoy has several projects in the pipeline, including a new comedy show in Manila and an upcoming movie produced by Steven Spielberg. But Jokoy tells MJ Felipe his road to success was no laughing matter.
The mic, man. Let's
Filipino-American stand-up comedian Jokoy's comeback comedy show in Manila, entitled Funny is Funny, is still more than 2 months away, but he's already looking forward to it. Coming home to the Philippines, whether for a show or vacation, is always special for Jokoy.
I want to show everyone what Filipinos look like. I want to go to the Philippines and show the world that Filipinos love American entertainment, laugh, sing, dance. They love our food, our culture.
His excitement is definitely building up because his comedy show comes after his Spielberg-produced movie, Easter Sunday. He's not feeling any pressure, even though some people might be critical of his performance on the big screen.
One thing that people need to understand is how many opportunities is Hollywood going to give us? Right. So you have to embrace that and understand that we're dealing with a whole kind of racism that we can't explain to anybody. Before you think like that or judge like that, just understand what it takes to just get on the screen and embrace that and cherish that. Because if you knock this opportunity down, it's probably never going to come again.
It took Jokoy 33 years to get to where he is now. The discrimination he and his family experienced was no joke.
They don't know that I came to this country with my mom and dealt with racism with a single mom. You know, I'm a Filipino immigrant living in America, dealing with racism, pulling their eyes back on my mom like that. And I had to sit there and just like take it and be like, what the hell just happened right there? And see a strong Filipino woman touch her son and go, don't worry, Joseph, he doesn't understand. I just want everyone to know that Netflix said no to me eight or nine times.
Oh, wow.
And see, people don't know that. So, and another thing they don't know is that I paid for that special. So when you see that Netflix special, know that all the other Netflix specials that came on that year were paid for by Netflix. Mine was paid by me. I paid for that. I paid to let them hear my mom's voice.
But everything paid off, and now he's encouraging his fellow Filipinos to cheer and celebrate this victory. Not just for him, but for Filipino talent.
A bunch of Filipinos got work. A lot of Filipinos got a voice. A lot of Filipinos got seen. And not only did they got seen by Steven Spielberg. So remember that.
MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.
In sports, the Golden State Warriors tie the series of the NBA Finals after taking Game 4 against the Boston Celtics 107-97. Star player Stephen Curry poured in 43 points, sending the Dubs knotted at 2 games apiece. Curry added 10 rebounds and made a pair of baskets during a 10-0 fourth quarter run, taking back the lead from Boston. Game 5 in the best-of-7 finals will be on June 14, Tuesday, Manila time.